Well, welcome along to Cavan Online Radio. We're just going to have a little thing about Elvis Presley and why I got interested in Elvis. I was on a bus in Manchester and I seen this window of a record shop, and in the window of the record shop they were promoting Elvis's comeback special in 1968. So I got off the bus, went over to the window, and there he was in a gold suit. And I got interested in him straight away. I just started to like what I seen in the window. So I went inside and I went up to the record man, or the lad behind the counter, and asked him about Elvis Presley. And he says, there's the records there. Pick them up and go down into a booth. In them days, you could go into a booth and play whatever you wanted. And this is the very first record I played, and it's called Fool Such As I.
Should I cry? When you're gone, yet I dream a little, dream as years go by. Now and then, there's a fool such as I. Now and then, there's a fool such as I am. Over you, you taught me how to love and how you say like we are. I'm a fool, but I love you dear until the day I die. Now and then, as a fool such as I. Such as I,
such as I.
Now and then, there's a fool such as I. Now and then, there's a fool such as I. Now and then.
So then, I was in the booth on my own, and the headphones on, and Golden Greats, the LP was called. And I picked it up and I was reading along and I decided, this is brilliant stuff. I couldn't believe it. So I just let it play into the next record. So this is what it played
people
into.
Like to rock, some people like to roll, but moving and grooving gonna satisfy my soul. Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party. Kissed a bear, I've never kissed a goon, but I can shake a chicken in the middle of the room. Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Let's have a party.
Send them to the stores, buy some boilers, have a party tonight. Now Honky Tonky Joe is knocking at the door. Bring him in and fill him up and set him on the floor. Let's have a party.
Have
a party tonight. The meat is on the stove, the bread is getting hot.
I was in the booth a good long time, and this guy came over and started asking me, was I going to take rent up and live there? But I said, no, 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 I just wanted to hear the next song. And he says, well, just give us a shout when you're ready. And I said I was in trouble. And so, funny enough, this came up, and it was on, and it was Elvis.
If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed mountain jack, which was I'm evil. My middle name was Billy. Well, I'm evil, so don't you mess around with me. Never looked for trouble, but I never ran. I don't take no orders, no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. But if you're gonna start a rumble, don't you try at all alone, because I don't. You mess around with me.
So then I left the booth, and being 14, I didn't have the money on me to buy a record, so I had to leave the shop. But it kind of stuck with me. And funny enough, at 2 weeks later, yes, in the Premium in Manchester, Elvis was in a film called Viva Las Vegas. And I went along to see what was he like on the big screen. And this song was being played actually as I walked in the door and paid my, I won't tell you, but this is what was being played.
America's foremost waiter, but he may be tomorrow's maitre d'. So let's welcome from amongst yourselves, Lucky Jackson.
Gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's 1,000 pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I am just a devil with no despair. So
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a new steel.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Viva Las Vegas, with your neon flashing and your one-arm bandits crashing. Holds down the drain. Viva Las Vegas, turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. Gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. It cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I lost.
shot. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot some two, three shots.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva, viva Las Vegas! Viva, viva Las Vegas!
Yeah. That was the film, Viva Las Vegas, and I was sitting there and I watched it three times. Believe it or not, I stayed in the cinema in the Premium in Manchester and I watched the film three times before I left. And then I saved up enough money and I went and bought an LP. So I really enjoyed listening to Elvis Presley, and I brought an LP, and he was pretty good on the guitar. I know people said he wasn't very good on the guitar, but he was. And so I thought, I shall play this one. It's called Guitar Man, and it's from the King himself.
Well, I quit my job down at the car wash. I left my mama a goodbye note. By sundown, I left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitchhiked all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs, looking for a place to play. Well, I thought my picking would set them on fire, but nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly about starved to death down in Memphis. I run out of money and luck, so I bought me a ride down to Macon, Georgia on an overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed on down to Panama City, started picking out some of them all-night bars, hoping I could make myself a dollar making music on my guitar. I got the same old story, them all-night peers, but there ain't no room around here for a guitar man. We don't need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo jungles, I roamed 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, had a club they called Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jamming, so I took my guitar and I set in. I showed them what a band would sound like, I was a swinging and a guitar man, show them, son. Ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around Mobile, make it on out to a club called Jack's if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on his dance floor, digging to find his little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. I guess who's leading that five-piece band? Wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah, yeah.